हेलो, नो आई एम ऑडिबल। हेलो हेलो सो गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वार्म वेलकम फॉर दिस न्यू ईयर। होप नाउ ऑल यू एबल टू हियर माई वॉइस क्लियरली। ओके, सो हाउ मेनी स्टूडेंट्स आर हियर फ्रॉम द बैकग्राउंड ऑफ कंप्यूटर साइंस और कंप्यूटर इंजीनियरिंग? ग्रेट। So today the motto of this online session, you may all have several queries regarding this online session, how the classes would be run, how we can complete the assignments, how we can go for the examinations, and a lot. So one-on-one, I'm going to clear all your doubts here. So a very first question all you may have, how we can access this course? So either you can use the computer or you can go with cell phone also. From the Google Play Store, you can download an app, Swayam app. So with the help of Swayam app, you can get login with the same email ID for which you have registered to enroll the course. But keep one thing clear, whatever the detail you had filled at the time of registration of course, just go to the admin portal and update all your name in a proper manner. Because whatever the name you had mentioned on your dashboard of the course, the same would be reflect on your certificate after completion of examination. I would request you to go with desktop version because sometime there are some glitches in Android phone or iOS phone. So whenever you are working on assignments, try to submit all the assignment with the help of desktop or laptop. No, dear, roll number is no important. Okay, so hope now you have a little idea how you can access this course. Now you may have some query. maybe you have multiple Gmail address, so may you use the both Gmail account to access the course. Then for clearance about that query, first of all, you should log in with the Gmail address with which you had registered or enroll at the course. Then go to the swam.gov.in and access the course animations over there, and then you can log in with the help of your Gmail ID which you had registered at the time of course enrollment. Now, there would be one more question. I don't want to use the SWAM application on my mobile phone. How I can access the course? So preferably this is an online course. So the motto behind launching this SWAM NPTEL course is the learner can access and learn from anywhere at any place. So when you are using the cell phone every time, that would be at your hand, but you are not able to carry every time laptop with you. So I would request you to, you can learn the course with the help of mobile phone, Android phone or iOS phone. But when at the time of submission of assignment or some updation in your portal, then always go with the laptop or desktop PC. That would be recommended. Fine. There is a discussion form already with you when you are logged in with your course. Tomorrow onwards, all the session would be online week wise. So when you access the course with your dashboard of SWAM portal, then you will get one discussion forum also over there. So in discussion forum, whatever the query you may have, you can easily put your questions over there, and teaching assistants and course mentor is available with you to guide to resolve your queries, as well as this is a discussion forum, so your friend can also suggest the best answer according to the question. So moving on next. So there is a one more question, what we supposed to do into the discussion form. So always put your query related to the media and entertainment industry, also with animation related query and questions over there in discussion form. So I would request you to all of you, at least put your query over there. So at initial, you may have not a very much good idea about your application Maya and animation and all, but when we will discuss the same questions, same questionnaire in discussion form, all we have get together, resolve the query over there. What is the procedure for submitting the assignment or graded puzzle? So instructions on how to submit will given along with the assignment when you log in your course. For graded crossword puzzle, you will enter answer online. Maybe there would be some long answer descriptive questions also. So you have to write all the answers in WordPad or Notepad, and later on you can copy and paste the entire answer into the course portal. Now how you will get the assignment or quizzes? So you will get all the assignments available under the course dashboard. So tomorrow onwards, you will get your first session. That would be the fundamental of animation. So in fundamental of animation, in first week, you may have not required the Maya software, but I will guide you how to access or how to download the Maya software at free of cost, because Autodesk has given 3 year of license to all of the student, they can use free of cost Maya software. So I would recommend you can use Maya software either from 2014 to 2019. Recently Maya has launched 2020 student version also, but I would request you with your PC configuration, if you are using Core i5 PC or Core i3 PC, go with Maya 2014 to Maya 2016, that would be recommended. But if you are using PC having configuration Core i7 with good RAM capacity, then you can use the Maya 2019 or Maya 2020 itself also. Maybe at the time of assignment submission, there would be some technical glitches also. So I would request you to always submit the assignment before deadline. At least try to submit your assignment 1 day before. So maybe if there would be some revision required, you can easily revise your answers over there. In some question there would be revision possible, but in some graded assignment there would be one time submission only. So carefully read all the questions, carefully go with all the video sessions. There would be time to time some online session would be conducted to you also to get resolve all your query. And one more recommended thing, all the videos have been hosted into YouTube. So I would request you to go and learn live from videos hosted onto the YouTube, else the issue would happen when you download the videos from YouTube and get learned offline. Maybe on your progress dashboard, they count you haven't read the course properly, so your marks would be less over there. So I would request you always go with the videos through SWAM dashboard and learn live from there only. All you have may one query is there going to be an exam for certification at the end of the course. So yes, we have online proctored examination at the end of course. I will keep update you in announcement sections with the help of email. All you will get updated about when to enroll for the examination, when to register for the examination, and what would be the schedule for the examination. When and how do we register for the examination and what are the examination fee? Detail would be posted through email to you. All you will receive the email related to the examination fees as well as when you have to register for the examinations. So don't worry guys, all you have a query about the same how to download the Maya. So don't worry, at the end of the session I will guide you how you can download the Maya software. And this course is not paid, this course is free at the time of examination. Just you have to pay around 1000 rupee examination fee over there. And after passing the examination, your fee would be auto refunded. So it's a totally free course, so don't worry about the payment. There is a question from Success Frame. What if you have not available for live session? Live session is scheduled time to time for resolving or your major query. So don't worry, maximum classes are pre-recorded and you can access all the course offline with SWAM portal. No, the live session you will get notified with email. Possibly at every Saturday we will schedule the live lectures. So in a week, whatever the questions, whatever the query you have, you can keep with you, and I would get resolve all the questions at Saturday classes. Tentatively on Saturday, 12 to 1, I will schedule the class. You will get notified about the same. Don't worry. Gautam Kumar, the minimum percentage required to refund the course fees. You have to just don't worry about the same. In this time, the course has not been started and you are worrying about either you are going to pass or fail. So don't worry about that. If you are properly learning and going through all the assignment, all the lecture video, you will definitely get pass. And the 40% is the passing marks. So when you will get the 40%, your examination fee tentatively 1000, you will get refunded also. Ram Saini, benefit of the course. Learning is always beneficial. So if you'll think this one course is animation and designing is the field where you can use this one application at anywhere. So it's a totally depend upon you where you are going to utilize this thing with you. Which version I should download for 4GB RAM? Don't worry, at the end of the session, I will guide you about all the queries, which version you have to download and from where you can access the application at free of cost. Okay, so I'm skipping the questions. First of all, I'm going on your query, how to get my application. The maximum student has the same query. So first of all, I would get resolve this one query. So let's moving to the desktop. So for downloading the Maya software, first of all, you have to go to the URL autodesk.com, education, free software, and then featured. Or what you can do, simply go to the Google and type Maya student version. So here you can see on second, free software download. Just hit on the same. Fine. Now here you can see Maya. But first of all, you need to register yourself here. So you can go into the sign in and you can hit on sign in. And here you can register yourself with the help of create account option. Then you can put your details over there. So after successful completion of create account, then you may have options to sign in. So you can sign in here. So just I'm logging with one of the temporary account. I think it's safe. Oh. So when you logged in, then now here you can see Maya at bottom. So when you hit onto the Maya here, now you can see complete your education profile. Then after completion your profile, now here you will get the detail. Version, there are Maya 2017, Maya 2018, Maya 2019 and Maya 2020. There are four versions available with you, so you can download any application, any version. So I do suggest if you have an older PC, download the Maya older version, Maya 2017. But if you are working with Core i7, so you can download the Maya 2020 also. You can choose your operating system, either you are using Windows or Macintosh or Linux. Accordingly, you can choose the operating system over there. So here I am using the 64-bit window. Then you can use the language, head on to the language. Now you can see the product key and the file size over there. Then just hit on install now. And you can see here, I reject, I accept. So here you can choose I accept and install, and now you will get download the Autodesk Maya EXE over there. So after successful download of EXE, just hit on show all. And you can double click over there. And then software download would be get started. So here you can see Autodesk install. So it will take time because it's a heavy software. So I do suggest you, I will try to keep the software in Google Drive and I will share the application. It would be tentatively more than GBs. So just register yourself on Autodesk website for creating or generating your student version key, and you can download the software from Google Drive also. So after successful download and installation of your software, then you can install your Maya software, and within installation Maya will ask about the product key and serial number. So you can access your product key and serial number in your Autodesk account which you had created. So just copy and paste the same serial number and product key from there and install the software. You able to access the Autodesk Maya software for next 3 years at free of cost. So don't worry about the Maya software payment and all. Fine, so I'm getting cancel right now. So after successful installation of software, you will see this one interface. So here you can see Autodesk Smart 2019 student version is installed. So here you can see these are the interface of software, these are the interface of application. So don't worry, till date you may had worked with a software having a single viewport, but here it's a 3D application, so you have to give more time to do the practice on software. Maya software is using into the industry worldwide, either you are working into the media industry or film industry or advertising industry. Maximum place Maya software is going to be used. If you have watched the movie like Transformer, Terminator and all, for maximum animation and modeling, they use Maya software into the industry. So don't worry if you have no prior practice in Maya software, I will guide you from the basics and fundamental. And do believe at end of the course, you may able to work onto the Maya software and you can easily create a short animations also over there. Fine. And one more thing, I would recommend you to use Google Chrome, either Mozilla, Firefox or some other browser, because in Google Chrome it would be work properly. Hope basic query has been resolved at your end. If further any query, you can write now on chat box. I am available with you. Ronit, you have a question if you had missed. Yeah, there is a question, class timing for tomorrow. Today night, the first class would be available to you at Swayam dashboard. So you can access your course after 12:01. AM today night. No, Yogesh, don't worry if you have not a computer science background, at least you should be familiar with the software handling, computer software handling, then you easily you can learn the animation. I had guided the Autodesk Maya from scratch to intermediate, so don't worry about that. Healthy kitchen. My laptop is Windows 7, 32-bit. Yeah, it support Maya software, but I would recommend you upgrade your operating system to 64-bit. In 64-bit, Maya will work much better than 32-bit. Silva Leo, I didn't have laptop. If you haven't laptop, you should purchase or arrange the laptop, or what you can do, you can practice at your school or college, and the rest videos you can access through your cell phone to learn. Rushabh Jagtap, computer science background. Yeah, in computer science there is a paper, computer graphics. So if you want to go with in detail into the computer graphics, having Maya application, when you work under the Maya application, you can easily create animations and design over there, and you can make medical simulations over there. So Maya is a very Maya or Blender, yeah, working on same pattern, but both have the different software. Blender is already free available open source software. No, success frame graphic card is necessary by default. When you working into the computer internal, there is some graphic card already available. So with the help of internal graphic card, your software will work. But if you are using external graphic card, that would be good for you. Arati Ramakrishnan, the classes are live or uploaded videos? Classes are uploaded videos. Meanwhile, I will try every Saturday, we will do some online live sessions. So all you have any query, we can get resolved over there. Yes, you can create a game on Maya software also. But for game, you have to integrate your Maya models and texture with Unity or Unreal game engine. Python scripts are recommended but not essential. If you have a knowledge about the Python script, it's a good. But I had added only 2-3% programming here. So don't worry about that also. If you are using graphic card RX 530 2GB, that's enough. Yeah, you can properly work onto the Maya software. Don't worry about that. Programming is recommended but not essential. Rushabh Jagtap. Dharm Yadav, put live classes on Sunday. We have college on Saturday. Dharm, I have a same issue. I have university classes on Saturday also. So Sunday is a holiday, so the classes would be run on Saturday only. Sukanya, you can access the offline video also. When you get login onto the SWAM dashboard, your session would be get uploaded at night today itself. First classes would be available over there. So you can get access your video anytime after getting saved that video in offline version. No, this is a fundamental course right now. So first of all, I will teach you how to create assets for game. So when you successful completion this course, the next course maybe in 2021 would be on game design and virtual reality integration. So next year the course would be get launched, then you can know how to create games over there, integration with Maya and map software on Unity or some other game engine application. Fundamental of mathematics is required for animation, because without mathematics we are not even do some daily essential work also. Professor Siddhant Wadmare, you will get a prerequisite detail for about the computer also after successful completion of this online session. Don't worry, on email I will share the recommended hardware detail which you can utilize for Maya software. Also there is one PDF I will share to you, what are the recommended hardware required to properly run the Maya software in upcoming sessions. On Saturday, live timing preferably it would be 1 p.m. onwards. Yes, Priyanka, I will teach you the sections like modeling, texturing, lighting, rendering, dynamics, as well as the integration of render to composite also in Nuke or maybe on Fusion application or on After Effect also. Abhishek Chaudhary, MacBook 8GB, yeah, it would be recommended. You can use either Maya 18, 19 or 20, any version you can install at your PC, that would be work properly. Yes, Preet Kaur, for upcoming next 6-7 sessions, PC is not required, but yeah, after that PC is required. So if you have a personal PC, that well and good. If not, I would recommend you request your college professor to install the software at your university or at your institute laboratory systems. Then you can do practice at your university or college. Life circle, Anbu Adi. What is the duration of daily session? On average, daily classes would be 1 hour, but it's a depend upon the topic to topic. It could be sometime extended also. I'm Sri Lankan nation, come to India and take examination in approved center. Gautam, by default, till date, government of India is planning to give some overseas center also. But I would recommend you nearby Sri Lanka, you can get the examination at Kerala or Tamil Nadu itself. But government of India is working on the same, so in coming day you can take your examination center at your own country also. No dear, regional language support is not available. By default, when you are working on computer science engineering, then my software is also English-based software. So I would recommend just integrate yourself into little English. And I had tried in regular classroom. I had speak very slow, so easily that would be understandable to you. Meanwhile, if there would be some query, we have in discussion form. So you can post your query into the discussion form. Our teaching assistant will help you to get resolve your query. So don't worry, Sila Brasan. At the end of the course, we are able to do graphics like Avengers. That would take a lot of time and practice. Definitely, I had guided about modeling, texturing, lighting, rendering, rigging, and all. If you will do proper practice, definitely you can work like native work output recommended to Avengers, because Avengers work has been worked by the industry, one of the best professionals. My contributions also for Avengers series. So for a single shot, that takes lots of time and lots of dedication, and in a team we work together for any overseas international project. Gautam, in coming future, government of India is planning to schedule overseas center also. But meanwhile, I do recommend in this time you can reach to nearby center of Sri Lanka. That would be in Kerala or Tamil Nadu itself. But maybe in upcoming months, definitely we are trying to give the facility to overseas student also to get registered into the examination, and from their own country they can give the examinations. These courses, how funded? I didn't get a spicen. Kindly elaborate your question. Bismi Bees, yeah, I will send you this PowerPoint presentation. Don't worry, you will receive this PPT within next hour through email. So all fundamental query I had tried to put it over there, and I had give all the question and answers over there also. Any more questions, guys? Question I am not able to read. There's a lot of queries are coming. I am not able to even read all the chat questions. So I would suggest you can post your query to discussion forum also. The class will start from tomorrow. I will cover Maya from basics to intermediate. Don't worry about that. There is a five classes in week, Chaudhary Vivek Singh. Yeah, there is a lots of freelance opportunity also in this field, but you have to do practice a lot, and first of all you have to make your show reel to get freelance assignment. Maya is very fantastic software for modeling, texturing, rigging, lighting and all. Even long time back, NASA is also using Maya software for their simulations. Ajit Katari, I will teach you about the entire 3D animation in Maya software. Life circle, there is no fixed timing for daily session. All the classes would be available to you within night 12 1 p.m. So you can read your sessions through that videos over there, and if you have any query you can put your questions in discussion form, and at Saturday we will resolve your queries online with live stream sessions. Yeah, all the concept you can apply it even in Blender, in Cinema 4D, in 3ds Max application, because if your concept is clear in 3D application, you can apply the same concept to any 3D software. Sudarshan, yeah, definitely you have to do the rendering in Maya software, because if you're not render the product, then how you can get access into the form of image or video? Life of Circle, you can find all the videos on your course dashboard of Swayam portal. VK Creation, I had tried to cover all the details from scratch to end. So prior, if you have only idea about fundamental handling of computer, you can enroll the course and properly go with all the video sessions and handouts. That will help you to complete the course in a right manner. Yes, I will start from zero. So don't worry if you have no any idea about the 3D application, don't worry about that. Hrishikesh Kumar, my focus on 3D animation, because when you're working on 3D animation, you can convert that 3D animation data into 2D rendering system also. But if you are working on 2D animation, that is not convertible into the 3D animations. Vishnu, yeah, if you have any issue about modeling, you can post your query into discussion form, and discussion form is active to all of you. Don't worry, Shreya. You will get a handout also for installation of Maya. I will share the PDF version of handout to you, so don't worry about that. There are some recommended books already listed onto the course homepage. You can go and check that detail. But if you are properly following all the video sessions, there is no further requirement of book. Charan Reddy, no, sketching is not, it's like recommended but not mandatory. Yeah, Zeet, by default, graphic card is recommended but not mandatory. External graphic card. By default, all PC have internal graphics. Shubham Datta, when you complete the course, this industry is totally practical based industry. So after completion of your course, you make required to make some show reel, and after completion of that show reel or portfolio, you can apply to several production houses or multinational companies for job purpose. Saurav, yeah, don't worry. You can post all your query into the discussion form. Our team will help you to get good project. Tech 19 drawing ability is not mandatory, but it would be recommended. Yeah, properly go with all the video sessions. You will get all the detail about good portfolio making. You can do the practical at your own pace, at your own college. Specifically, university is providing practical classes for any live session email announcement, but for at 12:01 a.m. every day. Bismibees, all the session would be hosted on YouTube, but you have to access all the videos through your Swayam dashboard only, Swayam course dashboard only. Rusav, on Google you can find several game company detail are available, so you can find as per your convenient and as per your location. So by default, as this one today's session was for prerequisite, how to get access the course, how you can get enrolled for the examination, what are the devices you have to use and how to access and download the software. So I will share the PowerPoint presentation and PDF to install Maya and get download the Maya. So don't worry, in next 1.5 hour, you will get all the details in PDF form in your mail ID. So meanwhile, download and install the Maya. So at least from next week, practical session would be get started. So all you should have the software to do the practice. Manav, mechanical student, also the course is helpful. For example, if you want to design any car or some other product, then you can design the entire product in Maya software. Amar Sen, the connection between computer science and animation life, these are the really fundamental questions. Computer science and 3D animation, computer science having one paper, that's a computer graphics, and computer graphics having a very broad topic, animation. Ajit Srinivasan, right now we having examination centers in India itself. So in coming months, we are planning to give the specific option to overseas student also. So when we will get the approval and the detail from Government of India, we will share through the email announcement also. Pradeep Kumar, yeah, you can make the game assets in Maya software. You can use that game asset either in Unity or any game engines. Yeah, right now from Sri Lankan nation, you have to come to India to give the online proctored examinations. So I think all the fundamental query has been cleared to you. So next session, you will get access through your Swayam dashboard. So today night, 12:01 a.m. 6 January 2020, you can get access the course first fundamental animation classes at your Swayam dashboard. So you can get check your video for session one from today 9 onwards. Jyoti Swarup Jina, right now we have not a specific facility to clear doubt through video call or audio call. You can post all your query into the discussion form and we will try to resolve all the questions, answer on priority basis. By default, for learning the 3D animation, you should have a Photoshop and Maya software. Maximum class has been covered into these both software only. Okay, guys, so enjoy the day and best of luck for your course animation. Today night 12:01 onward, you are able to see the first session available on your SWAMP portal. And don't miss any assignment. Try to submit all the assignment before deadline. You can use any version of software. Photoshop and Maya is not a software version dependent. So you can work on any software versions. So have a good day, guys. Enjoy the day. So actually I had make the live class first day of session on your SWAMP portal. So in next 1 hour you can check your SWAMP dashboard and your first day class is available over there.